Howdy, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to crochet a dolphin. It is very easy and you can make even to a beginner, so let's go. For materials, you will need transition 4.5mm crochet hook and 10mm safety eye. For one, you will need 6 single set in the magic frame. This dolphin button I made 1 year ago, and you can find the writing button in my website, www.amigurumi.com. You can find the link in the description below. For row 2, you will make 1 single crochet, then make 1 double crochet. The double crochet means that you will make 2 single crochet in 1 stitch, and you repeat it 3 times. It means that you will make 1 single crochet and 1 double crochet 3 times, and finally you will have a nice stitch for the row 2. And for row 3, it's very easy. You just make 9 single crochet. Row 4, you make 2 single crochet, then you make 1 double crochet. You repeat it for 3 times, so in total you will have a 12 stitch. Row 5, you make 3 single crochet, then you make 6 double crochet. After that, you will make 3 single crochet. In total, you will have 18 stitches. First, you make two single crochet, then you make one double crochet. Repeat it for 6 times, and in total, you will have a 21st stitch. Row 7, you make 3 single crochet and 1 double crochet. Repeat it for 6 times, and in total, you will have 30 stitches. Now, from row 8 to row 13, you will make 30 single crochet for each row. For 14, you can make 3 single crochet and 1 decrease. Repeat it for 6 times, and in total you will have 24 sticks. For 15, you will make 24 single crochets. For 16, you make 2 single crochet, 1 decrease, and repeat it for 6 times. In total, you will have 18 stitches. Row 11, you make 6 single crochet, then you make 1 single crochet, 1 decrease, you repeat 1 single crochet, 1 decrease for 4 times, and in total you will have 14 sticks. Place the CTI between the 6 and row 7 at about 8 stitches apart. Now for row 18, you will make 14 single crochet. Keep continue, we will finish it soon. Row 19, you make 5 single crochet in 1 decrease, repeat it for 2 times, and in total you will have 12 sticks. Row 20, you make 12 single crochet. Row 21, you make 2 single set, 1 decrease, repeat it for 3 times, and in total you have a 9 sticks. Row 22, 9 single crochet. Row 23, you make one single set, 1 decrease, repeat it for 3 times, and in total you have 60. Row 24, make 6 single crochet, and that's all. And for row 25, we will make 6 double crochet, and in total, we will have 12 stitches. Row 26, make 12 double crochet, in total you will have 24 stitches. From row 27, we will make 13. So at first you make 6 single crochet, and then you skip 12 stitches. After that, you will make 6 single crochet, and you will finish row 27 with 12 stitches. You see that it divides into 2 parts. And now we will finish the first part, and after that we will cut the yarn and finish the second part. Row 28, make 2 single crochet and 1 decrease. Repeat it for 3 times. Row 29, you make 1 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat it for 3 times. Row 30, you make 3 decrease, and after that, we finish this part and cut it out. You go back to row 27 and you proportion, insert 1 single crochet and row 1 we will make 12 single crochet. For 2, you make 2 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat it for 3 times. Row 3, you make 1 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat it for 3 times. Row 4, you make 3 decrease and cut your yarn, and now we're almost done.